No. Example, find the square root of 3 minus 4 iota. Now, let square root of 3 minus 4 iota is equal to x plus iota y. Number 1. Now, squaring both sides, three minus four iota is equal to x plus iota y whole square. Three minus four iota is equal to x square minus y square plus two x y iota. Equating real and imaginary parts from both sides, equating real and imaginary parts from both sides, what we are getting? X square minus y square is equal to 3 and 2xy is equal to minus 4. Third, now x square plus y square whole square is equal to x square minus y square whole square plus 4x square y square. Now, substituting the values from 2 and 3, we are getting x square plus y square whole square is equal to 3 square plus negative of 4 whole square from second and third. X square plus y square is equal to 5 on solving. Fourth, now we are getting x square minus y square is equal to 3, second equation, and x square plus y square is equal to 5, fourth equation. X square minus y square is equal to 3, equation 2, and x square plus y square is equal to 5, equation 4. Is it clear? Now, adding second and fourth, these equations, x square minus y square is equal to 3 and x square plus y square is equal to 5. So, we are having 2x square is equal to 8, x square is equal to 4, and x is equal to plus minus 2. Is it clear? Now, subtracting two from four, 2y square is equal to 2, y square is equal to 1, y is equal to plus minus 1. Now, since b is negative from equation 3, since b is negative and y are of opposite signs, when x is equal to minus 2, y is equal to 1, when x is equal to 2, y is equal to negative of 1. Okay, now Hence, from 1, from this part, so we can write it 3 minus 4 iota is equal to 2 minus iota when x is 2, y is negative of 1, or 3 minus 4 iota is equal to negative of 2 plus iota. Answer.